Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to start an online magazine, a great application that you can use to create a fully functional online magazine in minutes is Joomla. This is a free and open source application used by millions of webmasters from all around the world. The official website is available at joomla.org. There is a demo website where you can play around with the application at demo.joomla.org. On the left side of the page, there are links to the demo homepage. This is the actual online magazine that your visitors will see. There is also a link to the administrative interface. This is the part of the application where you and your writing staff can publish articles and manage the entire online magazine. The visitor side of the application is known as the front end, while the administrative side is called the back end. Click on the first link to take a look at what your users will see. This is the front page of your online magazine. Visitors can access to articles that are grouped into sections and categories. Joomla allows you to specify access levels for your visitors. You could require your users to register and pay a subscription to gain access to certain articles or categories of articles. To access the back end of the application, you need to create an administrative account. Click on the Create an Account link. Provide your name, email, username, and password for your new account. Then click on the Register button. Your account is now created, but you need to verify your email address in order to activate your account. Go to your email inbox and click on the link provided. Now you will be able to log in as an administrator. Press on the Administration Login link and enter the username and password that you specified during registration. This is the main administrative interface. Here you can manage your magazine sections and categories. You can create, edit, and delete your articles. You can manage your users and the front-end language. Press on the Article Manager button. In this window, you will see all of the articles created in your online magazine. There is important information about each, like its title, whether they are published or waiting for approval, if they are included in the front page or not, the access level of each article, the section and category where they are included, the author, the creation date, the amount of times that the article has been seen, etc. On the upper part of the window, you have controllers to perform common actions with your articles like create, edit, delete, move, etc. To learn more about Joomla, visit the beginner's guide available at docs.joomla.org/beginners. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to make money with your websites.